Harley Davidson, however, were magnificent. An article in their magazine prompted about 20 enthusiasts to ring offering assistance. After loads of hustling, I managed to raise almost enough money by selling shares in the project. The rest came by stretching my flexible friends to the limit and blagging whatever I could from whoever would listen. The evening before